let's make this pink pom-pom flamingo. If you haven't seen pom-pom makers before, they are seriously cool. You can use any color you want, but we use this pale pink to match our flamingo. Once it's all wrapped, just cut the sides and tie a knot in the center. Next, we'll take it off the pom-pom maker, and you can see it's a little scraggly, so we're gonna give him a haircut. Chop, 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 nice and round. Next, we added a face and some little feet with embroidery floss and felt. So cute!